Hello, everybody. Happy Friday. I'm so excited to be here with Miss Anna. Anna, say hi.
Hello.
Anna, what grade are you in?
I'm in fourth grade.
Fourth grade? What class?
Miss Tranny.
You want to give her a shout out?
Hi, Miss Tranny.
So, Anna, tell me about fourth grade. Is there something that's your total favorite to learn about or to explore?
I like math and literacy. So in literacy, we're basically learning about the American Revolution, and we're just making up some stories and writing.
Ooh.
And for math, we are working on decimals, and Ms. Gunther makes it really fun, too.
Oh, that's great. When you can make decimals fun, it's a good day. Well, I'm so glad that you're enjoying that and learning and growing more in that. So when you're not, you know, decimaling and writing your own stories, what is your talent that you're going to show us today?
I'm going to be dancing.
Dancing! Now, I know you love to do so many different things, and if you don't know, Anna's like a recorder master, too. So tell me about dancing. Do you just do it for fun? Do you take lessons? What's going on?
I mean, I used to be very, like, busy with my dancing schedule, but over the years I've kind of lost it. But I do freestyle at home, and I do hip-hop at school.
Cool! So freestyle, what does that mean? Tell me more about that.
Just dance on your own. You don't really have to have some dance or, like, choreograph.
No, nice. So how long do you think you've been dancing for?
I think I've been doing it since I was 2 or so.
Oh my gosh, you're just someone that just, like, never stops moving, never stops dancing. That's cool. Well, Miss Anna, I am so excited to see your awesome moves today. So how about let's go get set up so we can see some dancing.
Okay.
All right. Oh my gosh, Anna, that was so much fun. I can tell that you love to dance. Now, did you choreograph that yourself or did you learn that from someone else?
I kind of choreographed it myself. I did it myself.
Oh my gosh, that was so great. I don't know if I could come up with that. And you just told me you just learned how to do that fan kick?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, thank you so much for sharing your awesome talents of dancing. I hope you inspired others to go do some hip hop dance. Cool. All right, friends. Thank you so much. Say bye, Anna.
Bye.
Welcome back, everyone. I'm so excited to be here with Mr. Liam. Liam, say hello to the world.
Hi.
Now, Liam, what grade are you in?
Kindergarten.
Kindergarten, whose class?
Miss Fedor's.
Miss Fedor's class. I bet you have so much fun in that class, don't you? Yeah. Do you have something that you really like to learn about? What's your favorite thing?
Writer's Workshop.
Oh, now what do you do in Writer's Workshop?
You write stories.
Oh my goodness. Do you have a favorite story that you've written? What do you like to write about? Do you have like a special character or about your life or made up stories?
I really like to just like write about my animals.
Your animals, like real animals at home?
No.
Oh, just like animals that you just like.
Yeah, toy animals are sleech.
A sleech?
Yeah, sleech animals.
What's a sleech animal?
They're like, I think this big.
I've never seen a sleech animal. I can't wait to go research that. Are they real or are they imaginary?
They're just pretend.
Oh, okay, so just pretend. Oof. I'm like, there's an animal I didn't know about. That's crazy. Thanks for teaching me about that, Liam. So, Liam, you were telling me about another special talent that I think you're going to show us all today. What is something that, what's your special talent today?
Snapping.
Snapping. Now, Did you teach yourself how to snap, or did someone teach you how to do it?
I taught myself.
Oh my goodness. Did you like watch a video, or did you just kind of wake up one day and were like, I know how to snap?
Well, at school, I just was like this, and it reminded me of snapping, so I tried to do it fast.
Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, that is cool. And that's sometimes, I know some people that can snap really well, and other people that they just don't know how to. So I wonder if you can help us learn how to snap. Do you think that's something you could try and teach us? Cool. All right, well then let's go get set up for some snapping.
All you have to do is just put your thumb with this finger, and then you get it, you fast snap it to your pointing finger.
Oh, now when you fast snap something, are you pressing hard or are you lightly pressing them? Or are you just rubbing them?
Kind of like lightly.
Lightly press? Oh, cool. Can you show the camera close up so that way people can see it? Oh, now can snaps be fast or slow? Can you do them at different tempos? Yeah. What about fast? Can you do fast? Oh my gosh! Now, what about, can you do them at different volumes or different dynamics? Can you do like a soft snap and a loud snap?
I can really just do it like this.
Yeah. I wonder if other people can try to do that. I'm going to try, guys. So, like a soft snap. I don't know if I really go for it. Oh, you're a good teacher. Now, do you think anyone can snap? Yeah. Do you think they have to practice really hard? Yeah, sometimes I do. Cool, Liam. Well, any other, can you just snap a little bit for us? Maybe you want to like dance a snap? Dance a snap, dance a snap. Oh, you can do it with both hands too. That's awesome, Liam. Liam, thank you so much for being on Student Spotlight and sharing your awesome talent that hopefully everyone else can learn how to do too. All right, friends, thank you so much for joining us this week. Enjoy your weekend, and we will see you next time on Student Spotlight.